I'm standing here with one of the eyes painted at the Herald Guard exhibition. I had just a minute to go in and check it out this morning, and the minute I went in after reading the statement, I just found that I was quiet. The show made me a little tearful, not because it was sad, but just because I could really connect. Thank you, Harold.